the disc jockey horse rider, Shane Bridges. From Hillsborough, dressed as a crab, Rudy Borozak. Paddling for Les Schwab from Portland, Zach Molnix as Poseidon. Adam Tiger. Karate Man, Jeremy Becht. We have a James Rose out there. Yes, Scooby-Doo. Olivia Bucks, the disco ball. Christy Buttis, paddling for Toyota. From Tualatin, as always, Captain America, Ryan White. Paddling for A&R Solar, dressed as the sun, Michael McCord. The train conductor, Renee LoSapio from Vancouver, paddling for Portland and Western Railroad. Paddling for Explorer Tualatin Valley and the Oregon Ale Trail, dressed as an alpaca, Dave Perullo from Beaverton. Vinod Singh, dressed as the Tin Man from Hillsborough, paddling for Far West Recycling. Jake Shinnery, Batman, paddling for Leaf Guard from Portland. Tiffany Karsh in the banana suit, paddling for Jamba Juice from Beaverton. From Newburgh, paddling for Stickman Brewery as the keg, Genevieve Jensen. All right, line up along the start-finish line and prepare. Race two, this is an all-out speed race once again. Around the buoys and back to the start-finish line. Paddlers, are you ready? Crowd, are you ready? We're gonna turn them loose in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
I got a couple of starts on this again. Perfectly timed.
To a good start, no surprise there. He was the odds on favorite, all the money was on him. James Rose, Scooby-Doo, in second right now, beside Zach Molnix. That's your podium at the midway point. Michael McCord, the son, paddling for A&R Solar, is in fourth right now. But anything can happen down the stretch. Thank you. Brian White looking tough to beat.
For shark, for flamingo, for devil eggs, all right there.
At the third buoy. Great battle for second right now. Poseidon, Zach. His training paying off, obviously. But Ryan White, comfortable. Out in front, as per usual. Zach Molnix paddling for Charles Schwab. The side was second. Jake Shinnery, Batman, pedaling for Leaf Guard, coming across. And Dave Perullo, Al Hackett, getting a little help across the line from our friends at Alder Creek Kayak and Canoe. Providing safety and obviously a little assistance. Paddlers from Ice 2. Keep a beat in the grassy area behind the group for photos and the post race at front test. And Dave Elpaca coming across the line to finish things up. Race 3 on deck. Stay tuned.